I'm doing a lawnmower deck. As you can see, there is previous holes. The one there. This is how it looks on the inside. That's where the holes were. So I welded the metal pieces and then put some silicone around the welding and painted with the rubber coating flexible sealer. This is like a $5 can, and I think it's gonna last longer because the rubber doesn't get sanded as fast as just paint. On the other side, I'm just gonna put some silicone and just paint with a regular paint. Just to make it look nice. Here's the metal piece that I used. It's pretty sturdy. I used the ball. Just noticed that this was broken as well, so I put a screw in and now I'm gonna weld it around. Did some welding. Now what I'm gonna do is fill in the space between those two pieces so the water doesn't get into it. This will prevent the rusting. Do the same here. Okay, I put silicone around pretty much. And you might want to put it around these as well because that's where the rust starts pretty much. If you want this to last longer. I'm just gonna let it dry for a little and then paint it black. That's good. Okay, and here's the final look.